canine training. Here we got 9-month-old Frankie. He's a yellow lab, and he comes to us today with owner complaints of too much puppy energy. He's pulling on the leash, jumping, not listening when he doesn't want to. He gets up on the counter, and since we've got him, he's been jumping up to greet everybody. So let's go ahead and see what Frankie can do as of right now. Frankie, come. That's a good boy. Sit. Very good. Good sit, bud. Can you down? Nope, that's not it. Sit. Frankie, sit. 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 No. All right, down. Yeah, down that way. Yeah, I know. Down that way. Oh, yeah, down that way. All right, can you get up? Can we place? Can we place?
Or does that just look weird? Yeah, we should investigate.
All right, so as you can see, he knows sit, and it's at his choosing. But check back with us in exactly 14 days, and you'll see a brand new Frankie.